What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix random restart and boot problems on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. In your Start menu search, type Task Manager. Make sure to right-click the icon and start it as an administrator. In this window, select File and click on Run New Task. Here, select Browse. Your File Explorer will open up. Navigate to your C drive, Windows, System32, and here find the CMD application. Next, click on Open. Here, check the Create this task with administrative privileges box and select OK. This will open up your command prompt. All of the used commands will be listed in the description below. Use the command GP update. This will take a second to complete the user policy update. Next, use the command CLS. And then use the command CHKDSKC. Or instead of C, use the letter for the drive on which your operating system is installed. For most users, this should also be C. This can take some time to find and repair some sections of your hard disk drive. You can exit out of your command prompt when you're done. When this is done, search for Registry Editor in your Start menu search to open it up. In case you're unable to find it here, then make sure to use the Windows key and R shortcut to open this dialog box. Here, type regedit and hit enter. On this window, navigate to HKEY Local Machine, Software, Microsoft, Windows. Right-click Windows and select to create a new key. Name it Windows Update. When this is done, right-click Windows Update and select to create a new key and name it AU. Right-click the AU key and select to create a new DWORD 32-bit value or QWORD 64-bit value, depending on your OS type. I am using a 64-bit operating system, so I will select the 64-bit value. Name it No Auto Reboot with Locked On User. Double-click the new value and set its value to 1, and then you can close this window. This should prevent your Windows 11 PC from randomly restarting. In case the issue persists, then search for Advanced System Settings and hit Enter to open up your Advanced System Properties. On this window, in your Advanced tab, open your Startup and Recovery Settings. On this window, make sure that the Automatically Restart on System Failure is disabled. Next, search for Power Plan and hit Enter to open up your Edit Plan Settings Control Panel window. Here, click on Change Advanced Power Settings. In this window, expand Processor Power Management, as well as Minimum Processor State. If the value is set to 100%, then lower it to 5, and if it's not at 100, then leave it as it is. Next, expand the PCI Express settings and change the Link State Power Management option from Moderate Power Savings to Off. This will make sure that your system will not restart when it's not getting enough power. When this is done, and you're still experiencing startup and restart issues, then make sure that you're not using faulty hardware. Make sure that your RAM stick is still in its socket, and that your graphics card is properly connected. You can also try to connect your monitor directly to your motherboard instead of your GPU. Search for GeForce Experience in your Start menu search to open up the application if you are using an NVIDIA graphics card. In the Drivers tab, click on Download. This will take a few minutes to automatically download and install the newest NVIDIA GPU driver to your system. Before closing this window, navigate to your settings when clicking on this gear icon. Here, in the General tab, I suggest disabling the in-game overlay as it can cause lag on some systems. For AMD users, you can utilize the AMD Radeon software to complete the same step and update your graphics driver. Lastly, make sure that your operating system is up to date. Open up your Settings application. Here, search for Update and select Search for Update. In your Windows Update settings, select to download the latest update and restart your PC when the download is complete. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.